Colin here, SmartBox Web Marketing, and today's tip is very quick and simple, how to link to your business page from your personal profile so people can find it easier. First, what you need to do is you need to have your business page set up, whether it's an application or a page or whatever it may be on Facebook. Make sure that you actually have it set up. Then all you do is go in and edit your personal Facebook profile and start typing in where you work, the name of your business, and your business page will pop up, and then just click on it and click save at the bottom. Now at the very top of your Facebook profile, you will see a link to where it says has worked in this place, and if you click on the name of that place, Smiles Dental, whatever the name of your business is, it will take you directly to your business page, and that will allow your prospects that may be friends with you but not on your business page to find and like you easier. Post a comment below if you have any questions. Thanks.